here at Wahoo Wine, and we spotted Kiki in the back corner. Kiki, what have you got to show us today?
Hey, here I have a Luigi from De Marie. It's going to be a pet net. So what happens in this bottle, the secondary fermentation happens in the bottle after the juice is already put in here, and it'll be unfined, unfiltered. It's really cool, super fun, easy drinking.